Hey guys, playing a little bit of the alpha for Honor. From what I've been told by a friend that this thing is not going to be out for a year, but I played a little bit and I suck at it, but I have the alpha. They're allowing some capture of the video to show people, and honestly, I didn't know too much about it before the alpha, so I want to show you guys. In case maybe you don't have alpha access, they actually are going to be doing beta access, not sure when, so I'll try and remember to put a link below so you guys can maybe sign up. You gotta look at videos and stuff, but the videos are good because they kind of show you the characters and stuff. So yeah, anyways, you have, it's kind of like Smite in a way. It's the best way I could describe it. The way you have to, at least one of the game modes, dominate or capture certain areas. So here you go, here's some heroes. I have nobody yet. I can't remember which one I was going to go with. I was using these two a lot, but I kind of like this Raider. I don't know why it works. Yeah, so we're going to try the Raider a bit today. And since it's already unlocked, you know, you could see the stats, which is not much because I haven't done much. But here you could see the different things you can, like, assign different items to the heroes and things like that. These you have to pay to unlock, which you get coins if you see in the top left corner. But again, I suck. So I don't have that many coins or really have done anything. I think I just hit back. Oh, did I hit too many backs? Let's see. Please, no. Okay, we're good. We're good. So let's get right into the game. So as you can see, there's a couple setups here. We got the duel, we got the 2v2, and then this is what I was talking about. The one I actually like, the Dominion. I think it's Dominion. Yeah. It just, to me, I like that kind of game mode because it's not just killing. You also have to have some kind of thinking of where you're going to go and things like that. So let's go right into player versus player. Player's bots is actually pretty hard. The bots are actually pretty good sometimes. Certain characters or bots are just insane, and then, like, the bigger ones, the bigger Vikings, they're pretty tough sometimes. Because you think you're out of the way of their swing, and then they'll just fucking cleave you. And you wonder why. And then you cry. So far, pretty good. A lot of crashes, a lot of problems with networking. But again, this is alpha. Anybody, I already saw somebody complaining about it. I'm like, dude, do you know you're playing an alpha? Not sure. Oh, chivalry's better. I'm not sure you understood what alpha means. But yeah. And these are also things you can unlock. So like Rush, Mark for Death, and all these other ones. And I really am not that good at using them, so. This is terrible. Because, you know, you're getting information from me. Unfortunately, I suck at this game so far. I haven't played it enough. A lot of people on Twitch, I think, are playing more, and that's my phone. That's awesome. I mean, I'm making a video. Might as well send me a fucking message. Whatever. Oh, boy. As you can see, a lot of these things take forever, and you can see the networking problems. A lot of people are showing red, then they go to green, red, green. It's weird. So, again, alpha. And it's a closed alpha, too. So, it's not that, I don't think there's that many people playing it. I look at my friends list. I don't see that many people playing it. So. And also, I forgot to say, this is for the Xbox One. I was going to do PC, but the guy that actually got me the code is from, you know, he plays on Xbox One. So, it'd be stupid for me not to do it on Xbox One. So you're gonna see me get my ass kicked. So yeah, here am I with my little axe, I should say. And you gotta capture points. So the first point here is C, which I'm gonna go over here and capture with my friends, hopefully. All right, we got C, yay! And these are enemies.
I should run. There's too many of them. Look at these idiots run. Wasting time. Oh, I missed. Move back. Oh, shit. He got me. Yeah, that couple more hits to the back of my head kind of fucked me there from before when I was ganged up by it, too. But yeah. Did my buddy die? Wow, dude. I already had that guy down, I think, a bit, too. Shit, we're gonna lose. Well, let's go get A. I could give a shit about that. They can have that one for all I care. And see, I think that's what really, you know, is a problem, is that a lot of people will not go for the actual points. See, here's this one guy. He's actually staying on the point here. So let's have fun. He should run out of energy here, too. Oh, really? I hate that move, dude. Just see how bad I am? I don't think my team's doing much better. Oh no. Is he still on A? No, he's not on A anymore. So let's go capture A to piss him off. Yeah, no one's on A. Come on up. You know the water's fine. Oh, they're getting C. Yeah, I'm doomed here. Here we go. Yeah, I'm doomed. But I did waste their time. As you see, we got both C and B, so I'm fine with that. As long as we can continue. Run, please. Thank you. Come on. Really? Yeah, he gets mine, though. Huh? That is such a joke. Yeah, well. I tried. Oh, my guy's kind of like jerking a bit. Ugh, 67. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible. That's really bad. But again, this is the first time I'm playing this character, so I don't have anything on to help me. So these guys have been playing for a while, but they can have other items on. And see, now I got my level 2 stuff to help, too. So as you can see, after this, it's going to let me like select this and put it on. So yeah, I get some regeneration. That's automatically done. So, boom. That's if anybody stays. You just gotta get used to the different types too. Like, if you're not used to the type, you're gonna get screwed. That's my problem. But it's still, as you can see, pretty fun game. I suck at commentary because I'm just really into it. So, it's kind of weird. Where is this one? I got nothing yet. Can I unlock these? No. Or oh, come on. I get 2 bots? Oh, okay. We're getting some people. And what sucks, too, is sometimes the bots will just, like, they'll camp a point. They'll just sit there all day. And you're like, well, you know, we're dying. We're down by, you know, a lot. You should go help us with the other points, too. No, no. Just sits and caps a point. Can't even make that up. This guy is one samurai. Okay, so there's the one. Oh, that Darth one I would hate. That one is sucks because it's just so fast. That one will destroy you if you let it get a combo on you. But it has very shitty defense, so if you hit it once and or a couple, like 3 times, it's pretty much dead. It's like a woman samurai, I think. But I'm not sure. You never know. Anyways, let's take C. Very fluid, too, with the controller. It's not like anything's crazy. Nothing's seems janky or anything like that. Going behind them and just gonna go get A. Yep, and you do the cycle. I'm not even gonna like do anything. I am literally just doing a cycle here. So this is how, like what I said, I don't have to be that great at killing somebody. I can always help, but I don't have to be that good, you know? So we're doing pretty good this round. We gotta get C back, but that's not a big deal yet. So we're losing what? We need C. All right, and there we go. Let's heal up a little bit. And then I'm gonna go get A behind these guys' back. Here we go. Because if you look, no one's on A. One of the things that kind of sucks is that... Oh, man. What the hell are they doing? I don't know what my teammates are doing, but they really need to start looking at the map and capturing. See, they just keep running straight ahead for no reason. There's no reason to do what they're doing. You shouldn't even care. If they want to keep fighting the minions, go right ahead. That's not going to help really get us the win. We need to get the wins by capturing points. And oh, it's contested. Okay, where is he? Oh, I didn't get the hit, though. Where are my other guys, dude? What are they doing? They followed me to this one for no reason. They could have got any of the other ones. Oh my god, what's going on? I have four objectives. Nobody else is going for objectives? Oh, we're gonna lose, man. And then now they rallied already. Oh, this means... So when this happens, there's no respawns for us. They can respawn, I believe. We can't. Okay, already dead. So the worst thing you should do right now is to try and, like, do anything to fight. Get away from them. There's no reason to fight right now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where are they at? They're not on the point, so... Anybody following me? Yeah. This is great! Yay, I'm the only one left alive on my team! This is great! Fuck! You get the idea. It's a pretty fun game. If you got a better team that knows what they're doing, it can get a lot better. This team had no idea. Like, I took five objectives. I took more objectives than the other team did, any of their players. But if you don't get objectives, you're going to lose every time. There's just nothing you can do about it. It looks like I get a new weapon here. What is this? Oiler's shaft standard. I'll take that. All right. So, yeah, that's pretty much it that I wanted to show you. And the other ones are just like that. Just all of it is just fighting. That's it. And I can actually invite other people. I should do a fucking giveaway. Anyways, the only thing I don't like about this game that I... It's alpha, so I can't knock it. The breaking of the shield kind of thing is just way overused. I think that if you use it and miss, you should fall or something. Like, there should be some penalty for using that X button. There's the X button or the break the shield, the break the guard is just overused, and it's just stupid when people, like you saw in that game, that guy just, all he did was hammer on X, and somehow, even from when he was farther away from me, he still somehow broke my shield. Another thing that I'm not liking already, and this is just based on this screen, and you probably already guessed it. It's not here. Right there. Season Pass. So already, because this is Ubisoft, it's already talking about Season Pass. I'm kind of tired of this setup in games, and I understand they keep saying that it costs more than $60 to create a game, but I just mean, it's just not cool to me. I don't like it. I just still hate the whole Season Pass thing. Even when Fallout does it, I don't like it. And that's me. I love Fallout. But still, it's just something I just hate. That and paying for pre-release versions and alpha versions. That's another thing, but I'm not going to get into that right now. I'm not going to rant. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what the game's about a little bit. Show you a little bit of the gameplay and how nice. I mean, it looks great on the Xbox One. Probably it's going to look even better on the PC. Probably better frame weights. What did I say? Weights? Frame weights. This is what happens when you drink. Frame rates. shit. Yeah, so thanks for watching again.